What's up, Faithbox family? My name's Maggie, and we are here today for day 12 of our Everyday Faith devotional about adventure. And today's Devo is a scripture that comes from Psalm 32:8, and it says, "The Lord says, I will guide you along the best pathway for your life. I will advise you and watch over you." How encouraging is that? And here the devotional for the day says, "If you've ever been hiking, mountaineering, sailing, or even driving without a compass, then you know that it's incredibly easy to get lost. But just as a compass gives direction to the hiker, God promises us his divine guidance. He will always point us forward and lead us in the right direction. His word can be trusted, and we can rest assured knowing that his love will not lead us astray. He knows what's best, and even if we feel like we are lost or in the midst of a wilderness." And there's two reflection questions here for today, and they say, "When was the last time you felt lost? And how did God guide you through that time?" So take a moment today to just reflect on how far God has brought you. Maybe think of a time before you were a Christian, or maybe a time when you were just walking through a really dark season and felt like God wasn't near, or that you were a hiker without a compass. That's such a feeling that we've all felt in our lives. So think about that today, reflect on that. And then how did God help you overcome that situation? How did he bring you out of the dark? Did he provide you with a compass at a time that you really needed? Did he just lavish his love upon you through maybe the encouraging words of a friend? How did he show you his love through that time, and how did he bring you out of it? Reflect on that today, and I will see you back here tomorrow for the next day of Everyday Faith.